thank you for that wonderful number, and it's a reminder that if we want to honor God in our marriage, our love has to match the love of Christ for us.
Ratko mein usse baat kar raha tha, bola hi Shuru, how are you? Kya chal raha hai? So we were talking actually about the youth meeting or something like that. And when we were talking, you know what happened? My wife woke up. Meri patni uth gayi. Patni uth gayi boli. कौन है ये सरू? अरे मैंने बोला सरू नहीं सिरू 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 नहीं, मैंने सरू सुना सरू, अरे सरू नहीं सिरू सिरू, बोले कि कहाँ रहती है ये सरू? मैंने अरे सिरू नहीं सिरू, ये रिसोर्स माय
बट इट वाज ऑल राइट हां इट वाज ऑल
या इट वाज ऑल ऑल या इट वाज आई गिव द फोन टू हिम आल्सो एंड स्पोक एंड क्लियर वेरी गुड प्लीज प्लीज गो
या सो सिरू वाज बोर्न इन चेंबूर 11th November 1986.
Exactly.
Finally, yes. 1986. He studied BSc IT in Pillai and then he did MBA Finance in IBSCR. You know, a lot of families over here want their children to become engineers and everything. Fortunately, he became a banker. And but he already he had a passion for aeronautic engineering.
Okay.
Yeah. When we were kids, I used to go to his house, you know, when I used to come from abroad, I used to go to his house and we used to play a game on the laptop. It was a war game.
War game?
It was called Vietnam War, where he knew everything about helicopters, he knew what model they were. He used to be a big fan of war games.
He's a silent fighter, huh?
Yeah.
He's an online fighter.
So, Anusha, if you ever have a fight with him, just know that he knows all strategies.
But he won't use words, sir, if I do with you online. So, you know, WhatsApp or Facebook or something.
Yeah.
I'll tell you one story about Suru, you know. He has the analytical thinking, what's useless, you know. So, ek din kya hua ki Cyril ko Discovery Channel, Animal Planet, ye sab dekhna bahut acha lagta hai. Ek din Cyril ghar pe, he was watching Animal Planet. Okay, unko Animal Planet dekhne ka tha Cyril ko. तो उनके घर का टीवी जो है वो बंद हो गया. दूसरे ने मेरे को फोन किया, कहा कि हमें एनिमल प्लैनेट देखना, अभी के भी देखना एनिमल प्लैनेट. तो बोला भाई आ जाओ घर पे, हम तभी बच्चे थे, छोटे थे शायद, इसको याद नहीं है सॉरी. तो तो घर पे आ गए, इसलिए बोले कि एनिमल प्लैनेट देखना है. और हम लोगों ने दो घंटे एनिमल प्लैनेट देखा, दो घंटे एनिमल प्लैनेट, वी वॉच्ड इट फॉर 2 आवर्स एनिमल प्लैनेट. एंड यू नो व्हाट द फनी थिंग वाज, the television in my house was also not working. So you'd be wondering how did we watch, you know.
Yeah.
Us din is bhai ne mujhe mere antaratma se milaya, mere andar ke insaan se milaya. You know what he told me? Main bola ki mere ghar pe TV chalu nahi bhai, animal planet kaise dekhenge? To bola TV chalu nahi hai, ghar pe mirror to hoga, aaina to hoga. आईना लेकर दो घंटे हम लोग उसके सामने बैठे. बोला मैंने अपने अंदर के आदमी को पहचाना, आज तुम ही पहचान लेता है.
Yeah, he loves all.
Exactly. Man, he's बिल्कुल दिखा दिया अंतर.
Very analytic, thoughtful.
Exactly. He's very thoughtful. Very thoughtful. You know, you know the story. Before buying anything, कुछ भी खरीदने से पहले, भाई online जाते, Google पे जाते, पूरा review देख लेते हैं. Mobile खरीदने से पहले review देख लेते हैं कि ये चीज का इसके इसके बारे में कितनी ratings हैं. Marriage के पहले भी वही किया. Marriage ke pehle bhi wahi kiya. You went on Google.
You know, he had a Mouchard.com profile. So he used to write his own reviews.
Is it? Yeah, Mouchard. Yeah,
so we don't know who's review he read.
Yeah. So you know, he was waiting. He was waiting for good reviews and good ratings since many years. And he was telling me, "Yaar, apne log achhe review likh nahi rahe. Kaun the wo log? कौन थे वो लोग, ऐसे रिव्यू लिख रहे थे भाई को बहुत सालों से. अभी फाइनली जाकर बोले कि ये सर अच्छे रिव्यूज आए हैं, अभी मैरिज कर लेता हूं. मैं मैरिज कर लेता हूं. चलो अच्छा है, थैंक यू. या बोलो
व्हाट अबाउट हिज एनालिटिक थिंग, लाइक डज ही ऑलवेज लाइक थिंक बिकॉज़ यू नो हिम बेटर?
यस सर, ही ऑलवेज
आई ऑलवेज सी हिम एंड व्हेनेवर एनी प्रॉब्लम कम्स ही कीप्स थिंकिंग अबाउट इट एंड कम्स अप.
एग्जैक्टली सर, ही इज गुड एट थिंकिंग इन हिज हेड. When everybody is, you know, talking, sab baat kar rahe, Siru.
Yeah, I've noticed that in church also.
And I go and tell him, Siru, kya ho, kyun hasa?
Nahi, aaj nahi bataunga.
Main nahi bataunga. But now I think he'll be revealing all those things to you. I hope so.
So apart from his passion being smiling a lot, it's also music. He plays keyboard in church and ever since I've known him as a child, he knows how to play the keyboard in and out.
right.
And that's a big inspiration to me in itself. And
he's very honest.
Very honest.
Yeah, very hardworking. Yeah.
So, Cyril is one of the most honest people, most hardworking people,
exactly.
Sincere people.
Exactly.
So, Anusha, if you have any problem with him, that is not going to be a problem. You should find other problems, obviously,
yeah.
But that is not going to be an issue.
So, yeah, so, and please don't fight with him, you know.
And Cyril, kabhi tera chakra hua, kabhi bhi tera chakra hua, kuch bhi tera ko problem ho gayi. You have my number, barabar. मुझे फोन मत करना मुझे फोन मत करना भाई मेरी ऑलरेडी शादी हो चुकी है मैं किसी को फोन नहीं करता
कॉल somebody else
let's talk a little bit about Cyril and Chachi and I love you guys and we wish you guys the best of luck we know that God will take care of you guys as long as God is your foundation in your marriage.
So yeah, we are praying for you. The church is praying for you. I'm sure everyone sitting out here will send the blessings on this couple.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Congratulations once again,
sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. God blesses the pray in Jesus' precious name. Find here the Christianity, if you look, that's the basis of these two being united together. If you look into Christianity is not built on emotions, it is not built on philosophy of man, it is not built on any other thing. This is built upon the creed, that is the word. That's the Bible. We people believe the Bible. That's the creed for us. This is based on the Bible. That's the historical accuracy we find here. And the Bible divides all the history exactly. It starts from Chaldean kingdom to Assyrian kingdom to Babylonian kingdom, Persian kingdom, Grecian kingdom, and Roman kingdom, present kingdom. So it is historical accuracy we find in the biblical account. We find geographical accuracy for some people who say the Christianity is a foreign thing for Asia. But one thing we proudly say that name of India is mentioned in the Bible, that is before 600 BC. Their Persian king ruled from India, even to Ethiopia. That's what it says, that one. So we have historical accuracy in the Bible and geographical accuracy in the Bible. We have archaeological accuracies in the Bible. Because when you look into the archaeological accuracies, and we find Vernon Ramsay, one of the noted archaeologists, was a critic of the Bible, critic of Christianity. He wanted to find fault in the Bible, but he kept on his discovery, archaeological discovery. At the end, he found the truth, and he has written many books on that one. This Bible, if you look into this Bible, we believe this is a God's word. Verbally, plenary, inspired word of God. Every word is for our benefit. God has given it to us. So when we look into this Bible is written by more than 40 authors and written for the period of 1600 years. And different people wrote this Bible. This is not just one man's writing. But all people focus on one thing, that is the salvation of the mankind. The love for the mankind. And peace for the mankind. And the joy for the mankind, how man can attain that. That's all the authors written over 1600 years of time have preached the gospel. And they preached the truth. And we find here, Clement of Alexandria said, Jesus, he changed the sunset into sunrise. Alexander, Caesar, I have founded empires. But on what did we rest the creation of our genius? Upon force. Jesus founded his empire upon love. At this hour, millions of men would die for him, said Napoleon Bonaparte. Because this is the word of God. This is the creed. Christianity is based on the creed. The second thing I want to take you to is Christianity based upon the cradle, that is the birth of Jesus Christ. The Bible time and again prophesied the birth of Jesus Christ. The birth of Jesus Christ is not just something happened just like that. the birth of Jesus Christ was prophesied, way before his birth in the book of Genesis, first book of Genesis, about Jesus Christ. It's 700 years before the birth of Christ, Prophet Isaiah, who was prophesying during the kingdom. And he said, "Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bring forth a child." And that's where Jesus was born. Even 500 years before his birth, Prophet Micah has prophesied saying that the Jesus will be born in a place. So this is the truth. He's a prophetical man. He was his birth is prophesied. It's so wonderful. His place in his body was prophesied. His name was prophesied before he was born. His name is Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ means Savior. Christ means anointed one. His name is also called Emmanuel. That is God with us. God left the heaven's glory, came down to this earth. That's Jesus Christ who led a sinless life on this earth. He never committed any sin in his life. He always was faithful in teaching and preaching. As someone said, he was born in an obscure village, the child of a peasant woman. He grew up in another village. Then he worked in a carpenter shop until he was thirsty. And then for 3 years he was itinerant preacher. He never wrote a book. He never had an office. He never had a family or owned a home. He didn't go to college. He never visited a big city. He never traveled 200 miles from his place where he was born. He did none of things that usually accompany greatness. He had no credentials but himself. He was only 33 when the tide of public opinion turned against him. His friends ran away. One of them denied him. He was turned over to his enemies and went through the mockery of a trial. He was nailed to a cross between two thieves. While he was dying, his executioner gambled for his garment, the only property he had on earth. When he was dead, he was laid in a borrowed grave through the piety of a friend. 19 centuries have come and gone. Today, he is a central figure of human race. All the army that ever marched, all the navies that ever sailed, all the parliament that ever sat, all the kings that ever reigned put together have not affected the life of a man on this earth as much as one solitary life, that is Lord Jesus Christ. What a unique thing Lord Jesus Christ has done. What a wonderful thing he has done for us. Somebody said like this, Socrates taught for 40 years, Plato for 50 years, Aristotle for 40 years, and Jesus only for 3 years. Yet the influence of Christ's 3-year ministry infinitely transcends the impact left by the combined 130 years of teaching from these men who are among the greatest philosophers of antiquity. That is the story of Jesus Christ. He never knew sin. He never sinned in his life. And he came to this world wanting to express his love. He gave his life on the cross of Calvary. He died on the cross of Calvary. And I think we find the cross. From the cradle, he went to the cross. The people crucified him on the cross. People say, "Being God, how did he die?" Jesus never died. The Bible says he gave up his life for the sins of the mankind. And if the story would have ended over there, we would have not been preaching.
Encourage us and love and support us in this manner in the future. And I'd like to give a few thanks to a few people who have been a source of encouragement all this while. My parents, Anusha's parents, our respective churches, the pastors, the deacons, the youth, all the members, many of our relatives, my uncles, aunties who have come from the US, from Kerala, from Delhi, Ahmednagar, different parts of the world. So many of my friends and colleagues also who have made it here, thank you so much. And last but not the least, let me thank the hotel management, Sheraton staff, for preparing this venue for us, the Marigold decorators, the Gotham Photography, who have been capturing each moment right since the beginning and making this a very memorable event. And also last but not the least, thank you Roshan, thank you Nancy, thanks Kevin, Sandesh, Angel and Savita Chichi. Thank you so much for hosting this show, for organizing everything, for pulling my leg as well. So we are grateful to that. We are grateful for everything. Thank you so much.